Ladies and gentlemen, this is a American-made Fender Pro Junior. This thing's got a lot of punch. Volume 1.